Legs One, Crazy Fox One here, and I'm back from the world of sick. Well, semi-back. I can't go into falsetto, but that don't matter. It doesn't matter because I have to click in the window to make the music work. But anyways, I'm here with... First my computer failed, then it was your inability to upload every 15 minutes, so we're doing this every 10 minutes.
Yeah, it only came out the second video too. Yeah, this is Skeletor's Arena, a game I recently found on YouTube, and in the fucks I'm getting into it, and the fucks, it reminds him of the Higurashi game.
Higurashi, when they cry, or... Higurashi Daybreak.
Yeah, it looks quite similar, but not exactly the same thing.
Right. Okay, so as player 2, I can only pick my music. And as you can see, we got Order, Death, Dimension Shenanigans. You can probably guess who implemented that to the game real quick. World's End, Order of Life, my version, and then Butterfly Resurrection, which is actually an awesome song. We'll get to that
yes,
yet.
I've been listening.
Interested, look at this. I'm showing them the notepad thing real quick. Alright, yeah, there you go. You can pause the screen for that. Anyways, gosh, I'm in.
Thank you.
demo patch is open, but I don't know how to get on. He did, like, this weird CD thing. And the actual patch is scheduled to come out in May, which is, like, the end of school year, so there you go.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, if you were wondering what those, what, low-T, normal, high-T, and what you're about to see next mean, low-T, you can do the very fast dash. I found out how to not lose, no matter what difficulty.